the House of Vanini, Master Vanini carefully curated this collection box himself. With it, you have returned to us what was stolen. You have our gratitude. The House of Vanini always keeps a few special items in the private reserve, sir. Only for our more discerning patrons, of course. At the House of Vanini,
I always welcome friends. I always welcome friends. No trouble at all. I almost consider it my oldest hobby. Trust me, I won't let you down. There we are. A deciphered cipher just like I used to make. If you ever need me to help you decode another message, I'm at your service. I always welcome friends.
At the house.
For your information.
The house of any
I know my way.
The house.
I know my way.
the house.
see Hotel Krat. I do love this view. It is a nice view, but we must be moving.
I sure wasn't expecting that. No more bosses means no more worries. Of course I'll open the shop for the guy who freed the Malum district. Take all the time you need.
House of Anini.
I know my way around a weapon.
Thank you.
Incredible! You defeated the king! I gotta think the puppets will have changed too, right? I mean, there's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my precious son. It's risky for me just being out here. Fortunately, you didn't need my help. I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Hopefully, the lesser puppets will die down soon. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direction. But the curse of the petrification disease still lingers. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. The Grand Exhibition. Rumors say the alchemists there have developed a cure. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. But they may be the city's last hope. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring. Go to the Grand Exhibition and see what you can find. That one puppet could control so many others. That's a memorable feat indeed. Unlike a real king, the puppet left no heir. The remaining puppets are leaderless, and we can reclaim the city. But it's still a city beset by the petrification disease. Seek a cure from the alchemists at the Grand Exhibition. That one puppet could, unlike a real king, but it's still a city beset by the petrification disease.
There's another record.
The House of Vanini.
Ah, I heard you defeated the King of Puppets. Amazing. Ah, the puppets appear lost without their leader. They have no purpose, no focus. To think one can have so much control through ergo waves. If we don't determine who or what is causing it, this could all happen again tomorrow. I fear I must call upon you again, my friend. Please gather records of the puppets' ergo waves while you're defeating them. I always welcome friends.
I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around a weapon.
Antonia's condition is getting worse. I knew it would come to this. The petrification disease locks people inside a cage, inside their own bodies. We're all safe, thanks to her sacrifice. But I wish for a miracle to save everyone. Me as well. I'll use my power to help you.
It's you. Come closer, won't you? When you reach a certain age, it's a comfort to reflect on old memories. That's a portrait of me when I was young. I was so feisty, so fearless back then. I loved the world, and the world loved me back. The passion of those days is long gone. But I still dream of those memories. I'm curious what your young eyes see. Is there any resemblance between me and that portrait? Do I still have it? No. It seems Geppetto even taught you good manners. Yes, those beautiful memories are still vivid in my mind. Time and the memories that fill it are all we have. I hope you're making some good memories of your own. It may be a comfort to you someday. People have no idea. Thanks for keeping me company.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior.
Welcome, good sir. At last, we speak frankly instead of with professional reserve. I have something to confess. Something involving your unique perspective. I am a puppet whose ego has awoken. I don't know exactly why, and we need not dwell on the details. Instead, I wish to dwell on the welfare of Lady Antonia. I adore Lady Antonia. It is a presumptuous feeling for a puppet to have, to be sure. I have no intention of putting myself forward, of course. However, I cannot watch her die. It's too painful. Thus, I need your unique perspective. You exist somewhere between human and puppet. Can a puppet and a human fall in love? Have you ever met a puppet who loves a human? Oh. Yes. Of course. It is a truth I already knew. Perhaps what I really wanted to hear was a sweet lie. Thank you for clarity. For opening my eyes. Nevertheless, I know that the love I feel for Lady Antonia is real. I shall retire now. Thank you for favoring me with the truth, however harsh. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty, the very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Krop.
Stalker, please.
Ah, I'm glad you're here, my son. Have you seen that painting? I can't believe my eyes. It's almost as if something is growing out of the portrait. I remember commissioning that piece from an artist named D. Gray. Like all artists, he was eccentric. He claimed that a painting could harbor a living soul. But how can that happen? Just like the fairy tale. Forgive a foolish man his ramblings. Perhaps the seed of its growth was there all along. I know you're curious, so see for yourself. I have my work to keep me busy. You don't remember much beyond Rosa Isabel Street, do you? Ask me about areas you want to know about. We plan to reveal our new automated puppet technology at the Grand Exhibition. If it hadn't been cancelled, it would have shocked the world. The alchemists are there now, working on a cure for the petrification disease. Dare we hope? In my experience, they always have an ulterior motive. Remember to be on your guard when you're with them. The barren swamp was originally vacant, useless land. It became a massive dumping ground when the factory started disposing of puppets. The polluted groundwater spawned strange creatures. Perhaps similar to the ones in the cathedral. Definitely worth an investigation. And rumors whisper of rare treasure in a monster's nest. Why don't you go look for it, son? Krat Central Station. Yes, it's where you woke up. There used to be a workshop near the station. However, the puppets destroyed it when they attacked. Many of the puppets have moved on, but now, strange monsters lurk nearby. Be careful if you go back. You're precious to me. People call them the Alchemists of the Isle. Their headquarters must be on an island across the sea, but it's not on any charts. I remember tales of an underground dock in Krat, where the alchemists would embark. That's all I know. You don't remember much. Ask me about areas you want.
No matter what fate brings us, serving her is my duty. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
The portrait.
I sense something strange. Something like the changes you're going through. The sort of thing you'd read in a fairy tale. Go to Geppetto's room. You should see it for yourself. I'll use my power to help.
I'll use my...
What's going on? All these puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right? King dead, they seem lost. Then again, maybe they're mourning him? Whatever's happening, it's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.